where the audience is hiding your ultimate prom prize. That's right, a celebrity encounter. Both prom committee spent all the money, and got your absolute favorite male genius hiding somewhere in the audience. He may or may not be shirtless, but he's definitely oiled to a healthy sheen. He has cut his rip is here just for you. Remember that. Absolute favorite male celebrity somewhere in the audience just for you. In fact, whoever I snap my finger point to is going to morph into that dude here just for you. Just for you. Just for you. Remember that. 3, 2, person's shoulders are touched only. Eyes open, stand up. Eyes open, stand up. Take about 2 steps out. Congratulations. Congratulations. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. For you? Right there, left. He's hiding. He's in disguise. That's all you. You miss. Right there. Right there in that night shirt sitting out. Look, he's embarrassed. But he knows it. He knows it's all yours. But, you know, whatever. That's all you. He spent money on this. That's you. Get somebody else's camera, you can get a selfie. I'm so sorry. It's Ginger back there. He's in disguise. Get it. Faster. Get away. Is he shirtless? Is he oily? I'm sorry. That dude there in the black tank though.
Yep.
It's okay, you can touch. So, sir, do you have any money? Miss. Right there, the one scooching closer to the chicken with it. She's trying to get your man. Right there. Yeah? I know, right? Yeah. Is he shirtless? Is he cut? Has he been wearing a healthy shoe just for you? I'm sorry, get that from the super shirt. You know, he doesn't have to sit down. He can do what you tell him.
She's crying right now. She's gonna love seeing this later.
Remember, when you find someone like this in a party, you put their hands inside, bring them a glass of water, and they'll make a drag dance. Nice, middle school.